machine embroidery. Silk was chosen, among other fabrics used were cotton, wool and tulle. The design for each panel was divided into small pieces and allocated to groups or individuals.
Oh gosh.